Happy to be back. Honored to represent USA and come back to Oregon.
Shot putter Ryan Krauser back from another gold-winning effort at the Olympic Games. The Sam Barlow graduate destroyed the competition in Tokyo. Thanks so much for joining us and sticking around after the Olympics. I'm Kristen Severance. You know, it's only fitting our top story tonight. Hometown hero wins gold. This is the second gold medal for Krauser. Art Edwards tells us that it was different for him this time around.
A low-key return to Oregon for one of the track and field stars of the Olympic Games. Ryan Krauser slowly made his way to the concourse at PDX, greeted by just a few family members after a long flight home from Tokyo.
Tokyo was definitely quite an experience. It was ups and downs, but I honored to compete and be able to have the opportunity to bring back gold for Team USA, and especially happy to be back at this point.
Krauser set an Olympic record in winning the gold. He came up just 2¾ inches short of the world record that he set at the Olympic trials in June at Hayward Field in Eugene. Krauser dedicated this Olympics to his grandfather, Larry, who passed away the day before Krauser left for Tokyo. He accomplished what he set out to do, but he says it was different than it was 5 years ago in Rio.
So 5 years as a professional athlete, I think this one means more. Also, just more pressure and more expectations that I put on myself, knowing that I'm better now than I was in 2016. So I really wanted to showcase the hard work I put in. And I think it's when you know you can do it, it's more difficult. It's the easiest ones are the ones that you surprise yourself on.
Krauser says he's going to take a little bit of time to relax and he'll get back to training. Right now, the Olympics in 2024 in Paris are still something he's thinking about. Art Edwards, KGW News.